I'm talking about Harry Weinstein, and I just want to know, why does everybody act so damn surprised when there's a powerful, powerful man who can provide jobs and lifetime changes in Hollywood for women, that when they are flirtatious or when they step over the lines, why everybody is like so amazed? I'm sorry, but on the other side, he's probably had plenty of women throwing the punani at him and being like, hey, what's up? Can you help me or what? I'll scratch your back, you scratch mine. It's the same difference. I think that he's so used to it that it's probably the first thing that he does with women that he's attracted to. And so the one girl that recorded him probably, I mean, it sounded like he was genuinely sorry about it. He's got to try. I mean, he's a man. So he's like, well, I tried. Sorry, it didn't work. And then the others, he's probably thinking that if they hook up with me or whatever, that they're going to have a better chance in Hollywood or whatever they're trying to do. And it's true. There's plenty of hoes out there that will do this to get ahead. Tons of them. So why are y'all so surprised when the dudes get themselves in trouble? I mean, rape, that's a little bit too much right there, but I would like to see the extent of what happened. I mean, I think there's times where women are flirty and they want to get their way, and then maybe they change their mind at the last minute, or not saying that he really couldn't have raped them. I don't want to negate that at all. But I'm just saying, if you're around a powerful man with money and you're looking all good and dressed up trying to impress him, I'm not surprised when he tries to hit on you. I'm really not surprised, and I don't know why everybody else is acting like, oh my God, how could this happen? Like, hopefully it wasn't rape. I mean, I really don't care either way. I don't know the guy. But I'm just wondering why y'all always trip. I'm just curious.